and his army. Mara is a monster with 1,000 hands. He attacked the Buddha with so many weapons, but it couldn't hurt the Buddha. Then Mara wanted to take the Buddha's seat. The Buddha used his power of Dharma and touched the ground with one finger. Water splashed out and washed Mara away. These are the greatest victories of the Buddha. By the blessing of his superpowers, may I also be happy and victorious.